Hi and welcome to this video. Today we're looking at fixing social media icons in YouTube that show as a generic globe icon. You can see this boring globe link I set up for this video in my channel. It just looks a bit naff and unprofessional. And the fix is really simple. I'm simply going to go to the About screen in my channel. And then at the bottom here where we see the links, I'm just going to click the Edit link. And I'm going to remove the S from HTTPS. I'm then going to click Done to set this change, and this should fix the icon. Don't worry about security, it's just helping YouTube see the actual icon at the link. If we click through to Twitter, you'll see that Twitter automatically forces the page to HTTPS, so it doesn't actually affect security at all. So if we head back to my channel now and go to the main channel page, you can see in the right hand corner now that the Twitter link has got the correct icon. If this video's helped you, please click the like button and subscribe for more useful tips and tricks. Thanks for watching.